Hello, YouTube. How is it going? So, we're going to do two of these, I think. It all works well. Some white. Gotta wait till 1:30. We will start. White, dark blue. I'm just going to do one of the blues first. Metallic blue. Really want to use the sapphire. I think I have enough of that. I'm going to use blue topaz. Instead of that. Is very similar, so we'll use both of those. And white. Alright, so I'm going to start by spraying the inside of this. All have silicone in them already. This is Blue Lagoon by Anita. This is with Floetrol mixed 1:1. then we're gonna do metallic light blue. I want to put some black in there, just a little bit. Put it around the edges. And we'll put the teal in there. Just match that peacock. Metallic blue again. And I believe that should be enough. We're going to try to do thank you. Hello there. Hello, like. So I've done a strainer pour here. Slowly stretching it out. And I just thought that I wanted to torch it. I am aware this is a different color. Thank you. Maybe use a little office flash. Blue, some ice blue. Some really great cells coming in through these.
I'm going to go to the next one.
bit of there. Finishing up the edges. Thank you. have some sell action going on. Popping those bubbles. That, I believe, is where I'm going to leave it. So I thank you for visiting with me, and let me go set this down and reset so I can do some more. I gotta find a place to set this down. And then I'll be back to reset. About an hour. I'll be back as soon as possible. Thank you. If you like this, please like the page, like the video, and share it. See below about becoming a patron, and more about our Facebook page, Rising Sacred Mountain Gallery. Thank you. Have a good day.